All right, let's get to some breaking news here out of Avon, where police say a construction worker was killed this afternoon.
It happened in a construction zone on Jaycox Road. Police say the worker was directing a dump truck going in reverse. The man was hit by the truck and killed. The victim's name not being released right now. We're told Jaycox Road is closed between Chester and Detroit. We'll continue to follow this story and bring you the very latest here on Fox 8 and over on our website, fox8.com.